So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is a very special day because today I'm going to vlog the Marlies game. So they're in the playoffs versus the Syracuse Crunch, and it's game three, so it's at home, the first game. And I don't know when I'm putting this out, but we'll see when. So they're down in the series 2-0, but I think they can come back. So let's get started.
A little bit nasty because
oh my god,
milk, a cookie in my pocket.
Oh my god. What just happens, Lena? Aftermath.
Food on the floor by accident. So now I'm only eating cookie.
Oh, that's just
only
great.
Eating cookie.
Wow, yeah. The CN Tower. Oh my god, it looks so different. So we're here now, so it's 20 minutes till puck drop, and we're here. This is great. This is also my fifth game going to the Marlies.
Yo, this is my fifth too.
Woo! We're here. Is it on?
Yeah, it's on. Oh, we're here.
And we're not lost anywhere.
Oh, do you have the tickets?
Oh, woo! We're here.
Yeah.
1. It is 2-1 in the series now. Tomorrow they play now. And it's 5-3 they won. Kasperi captain scored and Grunstrom, I think, scored. And Leipzig tied it up. So I've never been to like a game like this. I've been to one playoff game, but I think they lost that. So now my series is against, like watching stuff, is 2-3. I gotta go to one more game to tie this up. So I'll see you next video. Bye.